What's up, ladies and gents? I'm your host, Sinistrano 1, and welcome back to more Sniper Elite 4. So I wanted to kind of let you guys know that suppressor armor is something that you just don't get. It's something that you actually have to go into. Right now we can't get into the inventory, but I will show you. You can buy it from your kind of mission select screen or whatever, your customization screen. But I purchased the wrong thing, and I purchased pistol suppressor ammo instead of rifle suppressor ammo. So I promise you guys, in the next chapter, we will have some of that suppressor ammo. Then a lot of people have been asking, but you don't just get it. You have to purchase it, which means you have to do the missions in order to get it. Or I think you can find it on the battlefield. So with that being said, we're going to go ahead and get into here. We're moving on with chapter 3, or mission number 3.
Ah, the sniper. My name is Lucio.
Yeah, Lucio from the ruined castle. The angel got there in the nick of time.
Yeah, she saved us. She's an angel of mercy, huh?
Judging by the number of dead fascists, I'd say more like the angel of vengeance.
Maybe, but she only kills evil men, huh?
And what about you? You only kill evil men?
But of course.
Good talk.
You did well to find me at the castle.
So it was a test, to see if I'm committed to your cause.
Our people were about to be executed. Past experience suggests we can't always rely upon the allies. Is that what you want? A test?
Try me.
Very well. There is a railway gun parked on the viaduct. It's killed many of our people. If the allies come this way, it'll kill many of your people, too.
There must be a reason you haven't taken it out yourselves.
Consider it a challenge, Federban.
Challenge is my middle name. All right, so we got our first objective. Let's check out our map, even though we do have one more person to talk to. Oh gosh, this is going to be another huge, huge level. We are only like in a little spot right here. And we have this. Oh. And you know how many other missions. Man, we just go all around this map. I love it. It's so expansive and huge. Plenty of gameplay options for you guys.
Carl. I heard you talk to an angel.
Eventually.
Listen now. I have an informant, a man named Dorfman, high up in the Nazi hierarchy.
You trust him?
Well, Dorfman's been a reliable source before now. Says there's a major ammunition cache in the vicinity of the viaduct.
And you want me to destroy it?
Need you ask?
I don't know, that guy's voice is like a mixture of Steve Buscemi and someone from The Untouchables. It's so weird. Man, it always wants to give me this sniper rifle.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation aircraft crashed over Regilino. Design is top secret. Vital you find pilot and recover aerial footage. Also, destroy plane wreckage. Out.
Red Fox out.
So it seems that in this mission, they really, really want us to destroy a lot of things. Because that's like three objectives that they want us to destroy already. Again, let's look at the map now that we've got more things situated. So, all right. The thing is, based on where everything is located from what we know right now, we have an ammo cache. We need to destroy it. So, if we get no more missions added, and we got something out here, another cache. All right, if it's out here, that means we're going to have to snipe. So, my guess is... we're going to, let's see, find the crash observation plane, locate the pilot. So what we're going to do is we're going to head this way, and then we're going to go down. We're going to do this, then that, go up. And then once we're done with that, then make our way maybe this way so we can come around sneakier, unless it's a good option to come around this way, and then head back over here to the main railway. So with that being said, let's go ahead and set our first objective, and then we can get started.
Need to get to the railway gun and deal with it. Question is, how?
Let's go ahead and mark some people. Make our way. So I was incorrect. We do have some suppressor ammo. I don't know why I thought we didn't. Maybe we got it from picking it up before. But you can also buy it from the store. We already know where we need to go. Okay, now that we got that in there. Let's head to our first objective.
That's loud enough to disguise my rifle fire.
That smoke trail looks important.
A little too close. Let's get over here into the cover. Man, so beautiful. Alright, lots of enemies. There's too many of them in our direction right now. Thank you.
You deserve one of...
Very close. We're gonna have to switch over to.
Ich hab was gesehen.
Ach, das willst du dir ein.
Was that close?
Moment, ein Geräusch.
Ja, was war das?
Didn't get that guy's attention, though.
Immer noch am Suchen.
Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. Wow. Talk about a lot of close calls there. We're far enough away. See a few enemies up ahead.
Jaeger troops. Boehm isn't taking any chances.
Alright, so there's a lot of enemies right there. Oh, and there's one right here. Couldn't even see him, man. See, the thing is, with this game, a whistle would probably get four people's attention looking in this direction. Would probably not be a good idea. Gosh, he had to turn around right there. It's hard to predict these guys' patterns because they're always kind of moving left and right. They're not staying in one spot for too long.
Thank you.
one of our recon planes. It's a prototype. The Nazis can't be allowed to analyze that wreckage. Gotta destroy it, somehow.
Alright, so, question. Do I even have satchel charge? I didn't bring anything out. I got one grenade.
Aber was? Können wir über was anderes reden?
Wie wär's, wenn wir gar nicht mehr reden?
Ach, komm schon, so war's nicht.
Doch, lass uns einfach schweigen patrouillieren.
Na schön, schweigen wir.
Alright, so this isn't as easy as it may look here, clearly.
No more to find here.
Leaves four. Oh, there's more. Oh, it masked the noise.
Ich hab was gehört.
Euch? Die hat nicht zurückgeschrieben.
Da, geh mal nachsehen.
Oh. Alright, so we're down to four now.
Ich hab was gesehen.
Okay, good.
Ratten vermutlich.
Hast du das gehört? Ein Geräusch.
Sieh lieber mal nach.
We did it without being seen. So, let's check our map. Where did the, what the heck? How many checkpoints do we got to secure now? Should have done the one that's already here. It's gone. I'm not really sure what happened there or why it's, is there a way to see the checkpoint? No. Is there a way to see the... Yeah, it's gone. I don't know why. Tab. Okay, I guess we don't have to do it anymore. I don't know why it was there to begin with. Maybe it was a one-time thing, but it is, that objective is officially gone. So, in the next video, we're going to move on to the next area, which is going to be here, and then I guess we'll swing back around the long way to do all of those. So, find the downed pilot is next. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you on the next one. Peace out.